kindly sit down and thank you for your courtesy.
Globalization, to a certain extent, has really damaged poor economies. I will bring this matter forcefully in the ASEAN summit. We have to have integration, cohesiveness, and we must act as one. If Europe can do it with its union, and America is starting to revive its industry, why can't we, the ASEAN, do it? But we export the raw materials, then we import them into finished product, but four times the cost of what our raw materials are valued. That is globalization.